You ever get that feeling deep in your stomach? That sort of sinking feeling? No, wait a minute. We're actually just sinking. These are the basic parts we need to make a bilge pump. On the left in the orange, we've got our fluid pumps. In the middle in the red, we've got our fluid ports. And on the right, we've got our fluid meter. These are our basic components. And on top of this, we're going to need pipes, electricity, and some logic. So let's go to the microcontroller editor and do our logic now. First, we can shrink our microcontroller down. We only need two nodes for this to work. Let's name our controller Bilge Pump. We need an on-off output to turn the pump on. And a number input to detect the fluid level from the fluid meter. The only logic we need is a greater than block. Connect the fluid meter input to A on the greater than. By leaving B disconnected, the greater than assumes B equals 0, and connect the greater than output to the pump output. So if our fluid level is greater than 0, our pump turns on. Now save your microcontroller and head back to the vehicle editor. Here's a room inside our ship. First, we should find a place for our pump. The pumps we want to use are the electric kind, fluid pump and large fluid pump. These other pumps can be used but require more parts and effort. The manual pump can't be connected to logic, and the belt pump requires it to be attached to a modular engine. So I'll just use the fluid pump. Fluid travels out the chunky ends of these fluid pumps. I'll add an angled pipe to send the water outside the ship, and cut out a hole in the wall so I can find where to place the fluid port. And then I'll make sure to seal the hole. I need a fluid port inside on the other end of the pump. And I'll place the bilge pump controller. And finally add the fluid meter into the floor. Now connect the fluid level on the fluid meter to the number input on the controller, and the on-off output to the pump. Connect the pump to your electrical system, and that's it. This pump will turn on whenever water is detected in this room. Leave a like if you've made it this far. Thanks for watching. See you next time.